The big game is a reason to sit in front of the television because everybody loves talking about the big game commercials. And we are so excited to talk with one man who's behind a very special one this year that you need to keep an eye out for because really it is out of this world.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
This fall, Inspiration 4 launches as the first all-civilian mission to space. And you could be on board.
Up above the world, so.
Visit inspiration4.com for your chance to go to space.
Yeah, you heard that right. What an ad, right? I think we're all captivated now as we got a first glimpse there. Ross Martin is joining us to talk about that and oh so much more. Good morning, Ross. How are you?
Good morning, Natalie. It's so good to see you. Thanks for having me, especially this week in Tampa Bay.
I will say you were excited when you saw that we were coming to you from Tampa. We've got the Bucks flag going. You were even saying how this is such a special week for our community, but really as a nation, right?
I mean, think about what we've all been through, 2020, so much suffering, so much lost, so many people lost, and we continue to find ourselves in a really, really difficult time. And, you know, here comes the Super Bowl Sunday. That's the biggest stage there is in the world for the players, for the fans, for the Weeknd, who's performing at halftime, you know, and for all the brands that are stepping in as advertisers, especially the new ones. But you know, here we are with a moment of national unity, pride, hopefully joy. And thanks to some of the advertisers, I think you'll see some hope and some humor.
And goosebumps already, just getting a glimpse there at the ad, one of the two ads that you are behind and your group. Let's talk a little space discovery. Take me back to when your company, your team found out that you were going to be behind a Super Bowl ad, which of course is exciting in itself, I can imagine, but an ad to talk about people like you and I, civilians, having the opportunity to go to space. That had to be so exciting on so many different levels.
Natalie, I've had the great fortune of a long career of firsts with some great work, with some great people, but nothing really beats this. The moment where the CEO of Shift4 Payments, Jared Isaacman, told me two things. He said, one, I'm launching a new e-commerce site called shift4shop.com, and I want you to be our agency of record to help tell the world about it. I said, great, we can do that. And then he said, close the door. There's another piece of this I got to talk to you about. I'm sponsoring the first ever all-civilian mission to outer space. And so, Natalie, to be honest with you, my first reaction was, Jared, just give me a second. Let me check my calendar, make sure I'm available to go. And he looked at me and he said, you know, I'm sorry, dude, I'm not inviting you. I want you to help me find the crew and promote the mission. And I think that's almost as good.
I will say, just to be able to be a part of it is definitely history in the making. Being able to get a concept, though, to deliver the importance of that message. What are some of the things that you have learned along the way, professionally speaking, that you were able to use as ingredients to make this ad really deliver that message, deliver the goosebumps, and be able to talk about something of such historical significance and excitement?
Yeah, I think that's really the most important question. And it's what makes the job that we get to do as known as an agency, not only an inspiration, but also like, you know, a real challenge. This year more than ever, it's not just what you say in your ad. It's what your ad says about you as a leader, as a brand, as a business, as a product that you want consumers to know about and care about. And so that takes a deep fundamental understanding of who you are as a brand, what you stand for and what you stand against, and your place in culture. What your consumers, and in this case, everybody watching at the Super Bowl, which is 100 million people, what they want from you, what they need from you, and what they expect from you. And then the ability to express the power and potential of your brand in 30 seconds, which is not a lot of time, but to do it in a clear, concise, and compelling way, that's authentic, which is probably the most important thing to be in a time like this.
We don't have a lot of time left, unfortunately, but you brought up culture. When it comes to Super Bowl ads, some of the ones that stand out to me, celebrity driven. This ad in particular that we were just talking about, directed by Bryce Dallas Howard, a celebrity. What is it about celebrities that people do like when it comes to Super Bowl ads, whether they're directing or in?
Yeah, they're familiar. They give us comfort. And in this case, this year, you're going to see a lot of celebrities making you laugh and surprising you. One of our clients is Sesame Street. And for the first time ever, you're going to see the Muppets. They've never been to the Super Bowl. That's going to be super fun. I hope I didn't just blow it. But I think people are going to love to see the Muppets in the Super Bowl in one of the ads. In our case, you know, this is an extremely diverse cast and crew. Bryce Dallas Howard directed our spot. The voice of the spot is none other than Octavia Spencer, who people know and love as an actress. And then the music, the adult version of Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star by a British Jamaican artist who was nominated just minutes ago for a Golden Globe named Celeste. I think people are really going to appreciate the star power in this spot and in the others. And when it really works, you know, people feel it, they remember it, and they talk about it.
Well, Ross, I think you're someone that we appreciate your work. It is so nice to meet you and talk with you. Put a face, of course, with the name. We can't wait to tune in during the Super Bowl and catch your ads as well. Take care and be well.
Thanks so much, Natalie.
And I love the coat. I love the coat.